Hello viewers, today I like to show you how to enable face lock in Redmi Note 7 Pro. Let's have a look. First, open settings. From settings, tap on lock screen and password. Tap add face data. Face recognition. Face data can be used to unlock your device or verify your identity. Add lock screen password before adding your face data. Tap on next and choose screen lock. You can use pattern, pin or password. Tap on pattern. Wait for 3 seconds and tap got it. Draw new unlock pattern. Draw the same pattern one more time. Tap confirm. Make sure all parts of your face are not covered by objects and are clearly visible. Tap next and hold your phone like this in front of your face. That's it. Added successfully. Turn on screen to unlock device using your face data. Tap done and lock phone screen by pressing power button. Show your face and unlock phone. So, these are the steps to enable face lock on Redmi Note 7 Pro. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also, tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.